if you're going to procure on the basis of money and not quality, you get shoddy jobs done. You get shoddy jobs done. We're adamant that people should be procuring on the basis of quality, because once it becomes money, then you drive very, very poor practices amongst subcontractors.